Hello everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Xanadu for the MSX. Now in the last part we finished off the small tower in level 6. In the meantime I've been running around outside here killing most of the monsters that are freely walking around outside in order to build up some more money and some more experience. As you can clearly see, our wizard experience almost doubles our fighter experience now, so yeah, you can tell it's a lot easier to get wizard experience in these higher levels. Before we head to the final tower, there's a couple of things I think we need to do. The first is we're running a little bit low on keys. We've got 28 left, which might sound like a lot, but I'm pretty sure we'll be blowing maybe that many, maybe even more in the large tower in this level. The other thing, of course, we wanted to do is to upgrade our magic. We currently are using the tilt spell, which is working out very well, but ideally we want a stronger deck spell as well. So probably deck corrosion is a good idea. It's not quite as expensive as the deck tilt, and I believe there's quite a few monsters that resist poison spells, so corrosion is probably the better choice here. The reason why I'm not going for the deck tilt spell, which we might be able to afford. Actually, let's just check if that's true. Oh no, we couldn't even afford it if we wanted to, but even if we could, it would probably blow out all of our money, and we want to save some for buying keys as well. Before we start buying our stuff, first of all, I'm going to sell a lot of the excess items and scrolls and things we picked up in the towers up to now. As you can see, I haven't been selling them very diligently, so that'll give us a nice bit of extra gold as well. Don't think we have any armor. No. Okay. So just check the inventory. I think we've gotten rid of all our excess gear now. Yeah. Okay. So, for the last time for a while anyway, we will equip our bottle, use it. Because we've got much higher wisdom now, our time is a lot higher, so we don't have to hurry quite as much. And we will, let me see what the deck tilt goes. See, we could maybe almost afford the deck tilt using the bottle, but yeah, we want to get a few keys as well. So we'll get deck corrosion instead. Yes. And then go outside and buy our keys. I think I'll probably just, yeah, you know what? Let's just waste all the gold we have left on keys. We won't be needing to buy anything for a little while. I could save 10,000 for a full heal, but it might actually be more cost effective now to buy some red potions later. We have a nice stack of them, so we won't need any for a while. We might be going back to the surface at some point, and we'll be able to stack up on them. If not, we'll be able to loot some from the various monsters we'll be running into. So now that we have our equipment set, unfortunately we don't have a full item list anymore. That was our last bottle for the moment. Yeah, see lamp. So now that we've got all our gear in place, we've got all the spells we need, we've got the armor we need, I think we're ready to head for the final tower of level 6. So, without further ado, let's get started.